This looks like somewhere Cleon would come. They'll be on high alert here. This must be Thespis's house.
Come on.
You don't look like an actor, unless you're playing an Athenian guard. Hush! I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer.
But Commander Rexenor...
What's your name?
Bulis.
Well, Bulis, it's your choice whether you walk out of here. Do you understand?
Yes.
Tell me, what are you looking for?
Some stupid play. They don't tell me anything.
Play?
I just do what I'm told, and they told me to destroy the manuscript.
What have you done with Thespis?
Some of the boys are meant to keep him drunk in the tavern down the street.
You'd better be telling me everything.
All I know is they wanted to keep this actor busy. See for yourself, he's at the tavern.
You sure that's all?
I just follow the commander's orders. I don't ask questions.
Do something worthwhile and join my crew. You're loyal, and you follow orders.
You take me?
What do you say?
To get away from Athens? Thank you. Thank you.
Τι συνέβη μόλις.
This is your wife. Why did she charge me? I'd love to stay, but my cup's drained.
I think he's had enough.
And what business is it of yours, friend?
Yeah, what's business?
Oh, look at you.
You'd best be leaving.
I'm here for his employer, Aristophanes.
So, he's not working now?
Yes, it's not working. I like him, though. Aristophanes, funny man. But opinions. Told him it's dangerous.
That it is.
I need him sober and rested.
I don't think you understand the situation. Commander Rexenor's orders are he's not to leave.
I said I'd stay. Don't want trouble.
Go take your boys somewhere else.
You will regret that.
Get going. From your smell, you already know where the goat pens are. I'm sure they miss you.
Meh. Eyes not feeling too good.
It's time!
He said, you're behind the mask, you'll be perfectly safe, he said. You so strong, Ekaterini. Whee! Giddy-ups! My parents said you'll either... Thank you, but you can go no further. For I know true love.
I just need you ready to perform tomorrow.
Of course, and I just need my muse. My love, I can't. I won't perform without her.
You will perform.
Not without a Caterini. A divine name for a divine body. I mean being.
Those men in the tavern, who were they?
Oh, the admirers? Harmless, really. And I do like a man in uniform.
You need to sober up. This play is important.
Soze Caterini, I need my muse. Please, she's just west of here at the House of Aphrodite.
If it means you'll do the play, I'll find your muse.
Told him, Cleon will kill us all. It's more insults than satire.
Want to be caught here. Shit! Smother it!
I'm going to open you up.
Your reign has ended.
I'll break that face of yours! That's her!
Not my usual type. Too many muscles. But if you've got a drachmi, we can come to an arrangement.
Thespis said I'd find you here.
Ah, my darling Thespis, an artist in so many ways. But let's talk about us.
You don't understand. I need your help.
So many do. These hands have helped more people than Hippocrates.
No, Thespis told me to find you.
Well, I'm not giving discounts to his friends, if that's what you're thinking.
No, Thespis wants you to go to him. He needs you to help him perform tomorrow.
Thespis does love to perform, but he'll be doing it without me this time.
But you're his muse?
Commander Exenor has made it clear. It would cost me my life if I were to associate with Thespis right now.
I've been hearing about this Commander Exenor a lot recently.
He's one of Cleon's favorite dogs. I've heard stories from some of the girls. Likes to play dress-up, got a fancy robe and mask, likes to hurt people too.
I'm sorry.
He runs the local garrison. His men are always here. They'd tell him in an instant if I was gone.
Why would this commander threaten you?
It's all to do with his stupid play. They're doing everything they can to protect Cleon's image.
Still, to threaten you?
Actors are a superstitious bunch. Commander Exenor knows Thespis won't perform without his muse waiting in the wings.
Don't worry. I'll deal with Commander Exenor.
You don't understand what a bastard he is. He's more than just some Athenian soldier.
What do you mean?
Secret meetings, strange visitors. He gives me the creeps. You'll have to kill him. There's no other option.
If I do this, will you go to Thespis?
It'd be my pleasure.
Where can I find the commander? In the barracks across the street to the north. The girls have to visit him there when he wants servicing. Doesn't have the stamina to come down here.
Can you describe him?
He wears one of those big, stupid helms. Makes up for other areas.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Bring me back his little sword as proof.
I'll be back soon. There seems little doubt that Rexenor is aligned with the Cult of Cosmos.
Is this proof enough of his death?
Not quite the sword I meant. But as long as he's dead.
My part is done. Go make sure Thespis is at the theater in time for his performance.
You are too tense. Come here and lie a while. We've time to have a little fun. Or is it always business with you?
Is it with you?
So blood does pulse in those veins.
It roars. But what of Thespis?
Thespis is an actor. Half the girls here have been his muse at one time or another.
Now, we need to worry about Thespis and Aristophanes' play.
This play is important to you.
With it, we hope to make change. For the better.
I can see there is more in your eyes. But we are all entitled to our secrets.
It's enough for you to know that I plan to stop men like Commander Rexenor and Cleon.
Hello. I'll see you soon.
To you. Let me know if you need any.
Επικαλούμεσαι, Μάκαρ, πολιώνυμε.
Watch my step around here.
Please tell me you have news of Thespis.
He's fine, and he'll be fit to perform your play tomorrow.
Oh, thank the gods. I know what actors can be like.
Athenians' lives are too complicated. I would rather be a farmer than work in the theater.
True, it's not for everyone, but it's a wonderful life. Here, for your troubles. The people may be the heart of Athens, but my play will be its voice.
And for our children, if Cleon should perish! You also know what a pig's education he has had!
Such insults! And to think, I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like old daughters and crawls at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah! Alas! The conspirators are murdering me!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Oh!
Best stay out of sight.
Who's whistling?
So to get the key, I need to find the commander Phylos. Muddy tracks. Probably came from someone in the garden. This shovel looks recently used. Looks like someone dug here.
Thank you.
walk away from here, now! What?
The fuck?
Socrates was right. This is exactly what we needed.
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the polis, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us, right now, to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
How am I supposed to help? You're the speaker, not me.
That's exactly why you'll be able to help. I need you to act like the people who support Cleon.
It won't be easy, but I'll do what I can.
But Socrates! Cleon is a man of the people!
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am!
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
Yes, I'd still be responsible.
You are almost too insightful, and you're completely right. If someone should be hurt by any means, and we play any role in that hurt, we are still responsible. We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So, let me ask you another question. Who should you trust? The many or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
People who lie to me don't deserve my trust.
Nor should they. After all, if someone lies to you a single time, what's to say they would not do so again?
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians, would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would.
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof that he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands too. The ship must be stopped. That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
All we did was talk.
What we did was far more. We used proof and clear argument to bring forth an outcome that will not just hurt Cleon, but hopefully save countless lives.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
Commander's not too happy with us.
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Cassandra! Brasidas sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So what are you going to do?
Cleon dies now, this is our chance.
The plan is already working. Death shouldn't be brought early, even to someone like Cleon.
He's exactly the type death should come early to. Not all who live deserve to grow old, Socrates.
And you decide who deserves it?
This time, I do.
Then, safe travels.
Soldiers!
Brasidas, you're here.
You got my message.
I heard about Pylos. Are you all right?
I've been through worse. We have bigger problems right now.
So, Cleon's in Amphipolis.
Somewhere. And in armor, I hear. He'll fight for his life today.
He wants to be the hero. Athenians can't think much of him after what he did. After Pylos, what happened?
The remaining Spartans found me and gave me time to recover. So I did.
But your leg...
You disappeared from battle.
I was captured. Taken to Athens for an interrogation with Demos and Cleon.
They didn't kill you?
They tried. This is our chance, Brasidas. We kill Cleon today.
If you don't, then I will.
There's something you're not telling me.
I am here for Cleon. Let's keep it at that.
I thought we were friends.
You're not who I thought you were. You were raised Spartan. You should know how to be loyal.
I came here, didn't I? We're fighting the same fight.
You haven't proven that.
Let me prove it now.
We're wasting time. Athens is gathering reinforcements. We need to attack now. Let's go.
Malaka.
Today, we give everything we have. No giving up.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge!
Archers
on the wall! They need to be shot down, now!
What a coward!
Athenian camp is ahead! Destroy it all!
Everything so personally. Shit.
Fucking coward! She can't get away. Unfortunately for you, it is.
It's not too late, you know. You can still join us.
But not enough, eh? You can't talk your way out of this.
Why won't you just leave me alone? This is all your fault.
You did this, Cleon. You have only yourself to blame.
Cassandra, come now. Show mercy.
You turned him against us. My own brother!
We lifted Deimos up! We made him great, unstoppable!
You made him a monster!
Then fight by his side, teach him. You would have Deimos once again.
His name is Alexios.
I beg you, this world is severed, Cassandra, and we'll unite it.
Shut the fuck up!
My hands are empty! Have pity!
You don't deserve a quick death. But you'll earn what you meet at the gates of Hades.
No.
Now, kneel.
You don't understand! No one will forget me! Cleon of Athens! I will be remembered!
You're already forgotten. That's it, then. Irini will want to know Cleon is dead. And Vrasidas. I should have gotten to Deimos sooner. I'm sorry, my friend. Thank you.
Time to hunt by night.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Επικαλούμεσαι.
My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my son?
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos's back. The wound didn't look fatal. He could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mother, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taietos, where it all began. My whole life has been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget. I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
This is where everything changed. It's like I...
Alexios!
on the edge of the world. A mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult! I tried to save you! I did everything! The priest told me you were dead!
And they told me you abandoned your son!
Alexios... come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family?
My sword is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I told you, Mater. He's beyond reason.
Beyond reason? Is that what you told Mater? Why didn't you tell her the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
You don't have a destiny! You are just a tool used by the cult!
I'm glad you said that. Since we first met, I've been trying to figure out what you are to me. You're a weed, trying to choke and destroy everything I've planted. And you know the best way to kill a weed? Is at the root.
Alexios?
When I was little, I found a lion cub, trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead. My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Alexios? Listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather.
I've done terrible things.
We all have Alexios. Cassandra! Wait. Thank you!
You've seen it yourself. The future belongs to us now. Old gods and new be praised.
Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath.
There's more to being the best than pure strength.
That's an excuse for the weak.
I'll show you who's weak.
Well, at least the family is all together.
I'll get more wine.
Well, that
wasn't so bad, was it?
I can't believe I have a family again.
The gods work in mysterious ways. You never know what they have planned.
Someone's kept their eye on me.
You're special! Look at the life they've blessed you with! Not so bad, if you think of it all.
That's optimistic, considering.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you, I'll be there. And the others are waiting for us on the ship.
Right behind you.